Hello mga ka-sharing, so for today's video, I will teach you how to withdraw your balance from FlipIt to OKEX. So what is OKEX? OKEX is a trading platform, so you can withdraw also your balance in OKEX. So first, let's open our FlipIt app. Okay, let's first log in to our FlipIt. Okay, click on logged in. And there. Okay. So as you can see, that's my current points. So for you to withdraw, you have to click on the gift icon on the right side. Okay, and choose whether you like to withdraw your balance through COINS.PH or to Coinbase or to OKEX. So let's try to withdraw that balance, the 200,137 points to OKEX. So let's click on OKEX. And then there it says, please provide a valid OKEX email address to avoid delay while processing. So if you don't have yet an OKEX account, later on I will teach you how to register an account to OKEX. Okay, so I will first withdraw that amount. So I will put my email address. My email address and click on proceed. And if you don't have, okay, by the way, it will be sent to you 24 to 48 hours. So that's the processing time. Do you want to earn online? Just subscribe to my channel and click the notif bell para ma-notify kayo if may mga bago at legit na applications na pwede sa Android phone natin na pwede nating pagkakakitaan. So, ito na nga po guys yung email confirmation na galing kay OKEX na our account was already credited 7,368 dog coin. So, yung pre-analysis ko na payout is equivalent to 7,368 dog coin po. So, usually, if you will process your payout through OKEX, they will send it to you via dog coin. However, pwede nyo naman po yung i-trade or exchange sa kung anong yung cryptocurrency na gusto nyo, like BTC, XRP, at saka bago nyo i-send sa gusto nyong wallet. Or if you like to trade, then you may withdraw your balance through OKEX. So now guys, I will teach you how to sign up an account to OKEX. So the link guys is on the description of the video, so you can just check it out or click that one if you want to sign up to OKEX, and you will be routed to this page. So there's two ways on how to set up an account. You can use your phone number or your email. So if you want to use your phone number, just click this one and find your country. If you're from the Philippines, then go to Philippines. If you're from other country, then choose where you're from. Then put your phone number here. Then you will after you put your phone number, you have to click on get code, and they will send a verification code, and you have to input your verification code here, and you have to create your password and just click on I have read and understood the terms and conditions and click on sign up. And if you want also to sign up using an email, then of course, you have to put your active email address. Then again, click on get code. Then they will send a code to your email address. Then put here, input verification code. Then create your password. Again, you have to tick on this box that says, I have read and understood the terms. And click on sign up. So that's how you will sign up to OKEX. So, to give you an example, I will sign up to OKEX. So I'll use my email address. So that's it. Then you have to click on get code as what I've said earlier. So let's click on get code there. So a verification code has been sent to your email. Just wait for a while, a code will be sent to you. And there we already receive a verification code from OKEX. So I will type in the verification code. okay, and you have to click your password. I mean, you have to create your password. And by the way, guys, the code will expire in 30 minutes, every 30 minutes. And you have to put your password, okay, and click on sign up. So now I will click on signed up. Okay, let's wait for it to load. So, rotate ko po muna siya, no, para mas makita natin yung platform ni OKEX. So, ito po yung unang makikita natin. Click natin yung assets at saka sa my assets. So, ayan na po, I'm done signing up. So, this is my new OKEX account. And as you can see, I have 0.002296 BTC or approximately 2 USDT. So, makakatanggap po kayo ng $2 upon signing up dito kay OKEX. So, ano pang hinihintay nyo po, mag-sign up na po kayo para matanggap nyo po yung $2. At saka, when it comes to withdrawal po, mag-withdraw kayo or deposit kayo ng coins dito kay OKEX. So, if you want to withdraw this balance, refer po kayo sa previous video ko about kay OKEX. It is a complete video on how to deposit and how to withdraw your balance here in OKEX to any of your wallet. So, pwedeng COINS.PH, pwede pong Coinbase. So, the link of the video po, I pasted it also on the description of this video. So, just check the video para makita nyo po on how to withdraw this $2 if you want to withdraw it to your wallet. So, ganun lang po siya kadali, ano? So, thank you so much po for watching. So, just use the link po pasted on the description of the video so that you will receive your $2. So, thank you so much for watching the video and God bless everyone.